a petition that you have on your Facebook. It seems like a good time to remind them that you are pushing back on the governor's decision to grant clemency to Judith Clark. Explain why.
Well, she belonged to the Weathermen. It was a terrorist group. When I was in the police department, I worked against the Black Liberation Army and the FLAN, a Puerto Rican group, and of course this group, the Weathermen. They went out and they assassinated a police officer and a security guard in Westchester County. Assassinated. She was one of the lead people in this team that assassinated that cop and assassinated that security guard. Think about it. And the governor says he's going to commute her sentence because he wants her, because of the good work she did in jail, to join her child and participate in the 30-year-old child's life. What about the 9 kids that were killed, that they lost their dads, their moms? What about that? What about those 9 kids? Those kids will never have an opportunity to be with their father, never have an opportunity to turn around and grow up with their father, gone, out of their life. But yet, Governor Cuomo thinks it's a great idea to give this woman a commuted sentence. Wrong. Mm-hmm. That's why we have laws. That's why we put people in jail. You kill a cop, you kill a security guard in a bank robbery for money, for terrorism, for your group, go to jail. And you go to jail for a long period of time. You don't let them out. And he's letting out a cop killer. That to me is abhorrent. That's why we have that petition. That's why all the cop unions, the police unions up and down the state of New York, that's why they're up in arms against this. And all my legislators in the Senate, totally against this. This is wrong. And hopefully the Assembly, the same. You got a number of members over there sending letters and getting on the petition. That's what you want to do. Send this governor a message, wrong. Don't mess with people that kill cops. Let them serve their sentence.